If we just came up the Bionis shin...
Then this must be its kneecap, right?
Yep. Which means Colony 6 is up ahead.
Looks like we can climb up there.
Great. I love a good climb.
I've been waiting. Strikes fancy. With fuller purse. Nop on Archsage expecting good record.
Yes?
Thank you.
Good day. Good day. Good day. Good day.
Yes? Yes?
Oi, Shulk, look over there.
Smoke?
Maybe someone's got a fire going. Hope they're cooking up something good.
It's hardly a good spot for a barbecue. Come on, let's take a look.
Someone's left a buggy out here.
That's strange. Who would just abandon a buggy in this place? And it's pretty new.
Is it brand new?
Not brand new, but it's in very good condition. You wouldn't just abandon it. So, what did happen to the driver? There's a boy! He's being attacked by monsters!
You saw it happening? Where?
I don't know. But it was near some water.
Near water? But what made you have a vision all of a sudden?
Maybe it was triggered by touching the buggy.
Well, we'd better find him. Let's search everywhere around here where there's water.
Okay.
Though.
This is what teamwork is.
We're the best!
Man, what a bunch of jokers.
Right, let's do this!
It's your ride.
Okay, guys.
Everyone, make a run for it!
So this is what teamwork is.
You're a lightsaber.
Whoa! Down! Split edge!
Okay, guys. Now we're pulling together.
Backlash! Sword blast! Hiya!
Come on!
Shadow up! Yeah!
Nothing never stood a chance.
Let's not lose our heads, though.
Shulk! Over there! You alright, kid?
Who are you?
That can wait. Go! Get out of here! Leave these guys to us!
Okay.
Let's do this.
Ready when you are.
Okay, it should work now.
Great! You saved my skin. My buggy short-circuited. And then there were those monsters and... Well, thanks.
I fixed the circuit, but it's out of ether. Change the cylinder and it will be as good as new.
I think it's time for the introductions. I'm Ryan. He's Shulk.
Pleased to meet you.
Oh, hi. I'm Juju. Where are you two heading? If you've got time, you should come back to our camp.
Your camp?
Yeah. It's not far.
How about it?
Let's take him up on the offer. I'm surprised there's a Homs camp here, but they might have some information.
I suppose.
Juju, can you tell us how to get there?
Sure. If you go back to the oasis, you should see a tall stone post. Head there first.
Then what?
There's a small path in the woods next to the stone post. Just follow it down to our camp.
Got it. Now, let's make a move.
Hello. followed you. Where have you been? Juju! Don't tell me you were... I've told you 1,000 times. We're not ready to leave the camp yet.
But I thought...
Juju!
Sorry, Sharla.
That gear. You must be survivors from the Defense Force. Is Colony 6 okay? Did Gaddo make it?
Hold on. What are you talking about?
We've come from Colony 9.
Colony 9?
They saved me from some monsters. This is Ryan and Shulk.
Oh, so you're not from Colony 6. Thank you for helping Juju. I'm his sister, Sharla.
I told them they could rest here, with us.
Did you now? Well, all right. I suppose that's only fair.
Did something happen to Colony 6?
Actually, we're heading there ourselves.
Colony 6 has been... our home. It's been occupied by the Mekon.
No.
I'll tell you about it inside. Follow me.
Hi there.
We had already fought off the Mekon a year ago, at the Battle of Sword Valley. It left us with a full sense of security. The Colony 6 Defense Force didn't even notice the approaching Mekon. By the time the air raid siren sounded, a swarm of Mekon had blackened the sky. They ate people and burned our buildings. Me and Juju dedicated ourselves to evacuating the children and elderly. I don't know what happened next.
It's just like what happened to Colony 9.
They attacked your colony as well.
Yes. It's good that you managed to evacuate so many.
We have Atharon, the Colonel, to thank for that. Him and Gaddo.
This Gaddo?
He would have been my husband by now if not for all this. Cheer up, you two. We can't lose hope just yet. I'm certain Gaddo and the other soldiers are alive. They're still fighting. I can feel it.
You're on your way to Colony 6, right?
You bet. We're up for some revenge. I bet we can even get your colony back.
There you go, showing off again.
If anyone can do it, it's you two. Could you take me with you to the colony?
Juju! The people here need us. How many times do I have to tell you?
But you heard. The Mekon attacked Colony 9. That means a load of them have left Colony 6 already. It has to.
Even if that's true. No, especially if it's true. We cannot expose the camp to any more danger.
So, you don't care what happens to the people in the colony? How can you be so heartless? Are you that scared of the Mekon?
boy kid.
Ryan!
You ought to know how Sharla feels. Watch your mouth and have some respect.
I'll go and make dinner.
Maybe I was too hard on him. Shulk?
Ryan, you really remind me of Gaddo when you get angry.
I do?
Gaddo's taken care of us ever since we were young. I always saw him as a big brother, really. But he was more of a father to Juju. He'd call him kid whenever he told him off, just like you did.
I don't think I'm ready to be someone's old man just yet. Wait, Shulk? Did it happen again?
Yeah.
You had another vision.
Oh, no!
No! Juju! The buggy's gone! He's going to Colony 6 on his own.
Stupid kid!
We have to hurry. Something bad's gonna happen.
What did you see?
A deep valley. Everything's engulfed in flames. There's a black shadow. It kills Juju.
Is it the Mekon with the metal face?
Yeah.
Where does it happen? Is it near Colony 6?
I'm not sure. I think so.
Let's get after him, Shulk!
Hold on a second. What was all that about?
I know you won't believe this, but Shulk can see the future.
The future? That's not possible.
That's what I thought too. I still can't explain this, but that vision I had will come true unless we stop it.
So you're telling me Juju's in danger?
Believe it or don't believe it, that's your call. But I wouldn't be standing here if it weren't for Shulk's visions.
Juju. Okay, I can't say I believe you. But what have I got to lose?
I like the way you think.
Sharla, you're...
What?
No, nothing.
Oh.
What are you doing? Let's go and find Juju.
When you talk like that, you sound just like Gaddo. That's how I know it's not worth arguing.
What am I, some kind of Gaddo substitute?
That thing killed Sharla too. I saw it in the vision. But I can't stop her coming with us. I don't know how I can protect her. But I have to do it. I will change the future.
How's it going?
Well?
Yes?
Well?
Well?
Who's this? Who's this? Who's this? Who's this? Who's this?
Hi there.
Hello, dearie. Hello, dearie.
Who's this?
Hello?
Me.
How's it going? Hello?
What is it?